Oh my god.
Live stream. Let's stream!
Kill me.
Oh, I saw shit.
Welcome back, Sephiroth. I got lyrics for you. Like, was that you? I don't know who this is. It's scary. Is it Seth?
Is he?
I don't think Nathaniel would say senpai, so.
Oh yeah, it does. We're way back in
Seth,
the chat.
Is this you? My only question. Let's see.
Maybe you should just. I don't know, Santino, maybe you should just stop. Stop putting ads on your streams. 30-second ads that won't even load.
Oh, you got around. That's my only banned word. If it ends with an ER instead of an A. Bastard. That's actually my only banned word out of every single word in existence.
Really?
I hate you. Are you reading me? Seth, is this you? I swear, I can't tell. Get out of the elevator. Why? Bad enough. Like I said, the N word's the only word that's bad. Listen, there should be an entrance to the ventilation system somewhere. What the fuck is? It'll take you outside, but you should be able to find a way back in on the Seth, that's my one question. Is this Seth? I want to
that's
know.
That's my question.
It's something I have.
So it doesn't real. Exist. I'm gonna try to play a game of Arena and not get raped.
Go ahead. Maybe the download this anyways. I wonder if this is the cross-platform update. Oh no, never mind. That comes a couple months, I think. And it's like next month. It comes in spring, so it technically could be it, but I doubt it. Oh, there's Joey. Joey, I need your goal is to figure out who Tino loves cocks and asses. I can't tell if it's like Seth or like Nathaniel, even though he wouldn't say senpai, I don't think. By the way, Joey, nice capitalization, you dumbass. The fuck just happened? Oh god. Oh, I'm glitching the game. Oh god.
Yeah, I can't even watch it because this ad is loading. Oh wait, it's finally starting to play.
Figure out which of the people we know that is. I'm pretty sure it's somebody.
Some.
Local.
It's.
Fuck you, Joey.
It's like Mr. Lorenzo.
I do suck at this game though. It is Mr. Lorenzo. I just figured it out.
It's.
What even killed me? It's not Dominic. He like got off earlier. Unless he came back. Dominic's a weeaboo. He got really mad at us about that. Oh my god, I'm so bad at this game.
Do you want to be a mattress? I want to be a mattress.
Let's see if I can just like glitch out the game and just land on this
pipe. Do you want me to play that video again? Because I can't.
Ah, no,
I
do not play the video again. What is happening? What was that? Game's had a stroke.
All y'all haters.
All y'all haters.
All y'all be hating.
Oh wait, can
video.
I just slide down this wall? Oh no, I can't. I'll do it the real way. God damn it. Joey, don't encourage him. Please don't. Oh, that's what I'm supposed to do.
Oh, I'll play it.
No! Don't play.
Yes.
No, don't encourage him. It's a video about a chick that wants to be a mattress. It's a dub. I don't know what it's over, but it's a dub. God, why am I so bad at this game?
I'll find it. I will find it.
Why is my download speed for that freaking update so slow compared to you?
Whee! Because you suck.
I blame France. How do I get this so I don't insta-die? Wow, that works. I am an idiot.
My government name is Jennifer.
Oh no, not again. It's such a long video.
One time growing up, I heard someone say, "You are what you eat." So from that day forth, I started eating mattresses all day.
Oh my god.
Straight up.
What the fuck, man? Nice smoking Nathaniel, by the way. Scrub.
But after a while, I'm like, damn. What am
I supposed to do? I love you, little bro.
Yeah, cool.
I wish I could see.
Here's where I keep my personal stash. Gotta keep that shit clean, though, you know?
Kill him.
My mom's with the bed last night, and that makes all the difference. She's got a bladder problem, so it gives the taste a little extra something, you know? Speaking of which, is she home? Hold on, let me check her room right quick. Hey, mama! Your mom's? Nah, we straight. Now, I gotta be sneaky, though, because if she catch me eating chunks of this bed again, she probably whoop my ass, because I done ate two of her mattresses already.
Why? Joey, do you see what you've done?
But I can't help myself, man. She got that good shit. I mean, you see these layers? That's three layers, player. That shit's hard to come by, son. That's four. That's important.
Oh my god, what the heck?
About that.
No, stop.
Oh shit, what's this right here? That's a big piece. I only fucks with that memory foam. I tried a spring mattress before that. God damn, that shit hurt. I wouldn't recommend it. I had to wash it down with a waterbed. Oh shit, she's home. One last bite won't hurt.
Hold him to play the video.
I don't like to disappoint my family. They get mad.
I still don't know.
Fuck
I'm
them.
Assuming it's probably Nathaniel possibly.
Eating mattresses gives me a lot of gas.
Okay. Willing to still bet it's Nathaniel? I don't know. I'm bad at figuring out things.
It go down smooth, but sometimes it come back up.
Yo, it's bad enough. I ain't got a place to sleep. But I can't even take a shit anymore. Cause shit was clogging up the toilet. Man, that shit stank. Ooh, wee.
So this one time I'm taking a shit and I'm like really stinking it up. I had to wipe like 20 times. I got some shit on my hand. So I'm washing up and everything's cool. And I look over and I see the mattress pieces coming back out of the toilet bowl. Just believe I ate them shits right out the toilet.
There's some nice comments right here.
Ever since I was about 5 years old, I knew that it would be my lifelong dream to become a mattress. My mom's wanted me to become like a nurse, a doctor, but ain't you gotta like, go to school? Shit, I ain't about to do all that. But don't get it twisted. I'm trying to go hard. I want to be the best mattress I can be. The life of a mattress is a luxurious one. You just get to lay there and just be. Motherfuckers lay on you and shit. People be fucking on you. I mean, what else you want?
Where am I?
I mean, if you think about it, it don't really make no sense. Like, how can being an inanimate object be a career? You know?
Why is this video so long?
And he's gay.
Like, logically, if you even became a mattress, how you gonna make money?
See, that's the thing. Motherfuckers be thinking inside the box. I'm trying to think on top of the box. Like a box spring mattress, you feel me now? If this don't pan out, I got a plan B. I'd love to someday own a mattress store of my own, but it would be like a restaurant. You know? Yeah. Y'all might want to clear the room.
I found a bag.
I will be a mattress. Nobody gonna stop me.
I gotta stop this bitch right now. This is getting out of hand. I mean, it's disgusting. Gaining all that weight looking like a big fat slob. Why can't she just be healthy?
Why
like
are
me?
You spamming this?
So what's up, haters?
We worry about you.
So?
I'm trying to help you.
Yeah, help yourself to some wood with those big ass teeth, you beaver wood chomping ass looking motherfucker.
Things you're saying.
Now, Jennifer, I raised you to have better manners than that.
Bitch.
Wow.
I already have.
I don't know where I went wrong with you. You can't do this, Jennifer.
See, that's the thing.
You're gonna hurt yourself.
Your mom's, you never believed in me. That's why I'm doing this.
Jennifer, listen to me. very carefully. It is not humanly possible to become an inanimate object.
1v1 me back, Club Penguin. Bro.
Shut the fuck up, Darius. So weak. Just stop.
I just want all my loss. The way they like used to 2 be. By 2.
So that's it then, huh?
I guess I didn't go
bunch
up here.
Of haters. So weak.
Michael, stop playing that video, please.
Damn, I can't believe y'all gonna do me like this after I put you on. Well, I'm out. Bunch of jealous haters. Out of my way, TV producers.
I see you now.
Yeah, he will.
Sniper team guarding this area. You can get back in on the other side. Be careful, babe.
Well, there I go. Don't prove out your weaves.
So my hating ass family set me up for a doctor's appointment.
Yeah, Joe, you better get rid of that weave, bro.
Shit, I love this song. I am the match for this bitch. I lead your whole mattress. Motherfuckers don't believe me. You're gonna die. I don't know what made you think you could survive by just eating mattresses. Hey Doc, you mind if I foam up? Step one, denial. I ain't denying shit, Doc. I feel fine. It's just that it doesn't seem all that serious.
It was serious about 5 mattresses ago.
Yeah, Doc, I feel you.
Feel me or don't feel me, you do understand that a very painful death awaits you. Yeah. I just want to make sure I get this point across to you, gentlemen. This isn't how life works. For instance, I wanted to become a doctor. Some stats on you here. Looks like you're made up of about 90% foam, thus the big cushion like appearance you achieved. But we don't really need an x-ray to see all of that. As far as your vital organs go, well, we just can't seem to find them.
Well,
yeah, but he didn't need a mattress.
Two mattress.
I think I
almost
beat this game.
Do you want to be a mattress now, Santino?
I think I almost beat the game.
Who's gonna almost beat this game?
I do not want to be a mattress. I've told you this before.
I've managed to unlock it. Take it to the server room. You should.
Nigga went inside because I ripped his ass. Cool Penguin. Yeah, Joey died. Joey got wrecked in Club Penguin. MLG Club Penguin.
I don't talk shit about Club.
I know, MLG Club Penguin. That's literally what I do. That's my job. Oh, he Kappa'd you.
It looks like the
you gotta seek your revenge text wise.
Their emergency protocol should automatically unlock the doors. I hope.
Cancer was the stream, this is what it would be.
Yes, it probably would be.
Look around. Surveillance for the host.
Oh, there's dramatic music.
I want to be a mattress.
Oh, got him. Coming plus. Miller! Miller! Okay. You finished downloading your Rocket League update?
I can't check right now. I'm in
okay,
the middle.
It didn't. If it didn't pop up on your screen, you didn't finish. So I'm assuming you didn't.
It didn't finish.
Where am I going?
Okay, well, why did my basic attack just delay? Someone kill me,
please, Smitty.
Jerry.
Ah, I'm dead.
for the hose fitted right under your nose, Faith. Damn, sounds like they're taking tape for the roof.
Oh, I gotta go to the roof. Okay, so go up. God damn it. I don't want to fight these enemies. They're bullies.
Not too bad.
I should probably jump kick that last guy. I might be able to make it. Ow, 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 stop.
No, stop. Oh my god.
Oh, there I go.
Chong-Ye stole my
kill.
I'm
floating.
Again.
Dub. Brock, as soon as you stop playing that video, the Brock just went up by 3 people, apparently.
What?
Oh no, I felt like the number just changed. Ow, why am I so bad? Ah, stop. God. I know what I think.
Oh my god.
Not go that way. Jeez.
Oh, big boss.
You play nice.
I don't know, someone.
Playing a solid. Oh, I was right there. You playing a solid snake, Apollo?
No.
No. Playing as Roberto.
Hey, I got killed.
Playing as Locke. Playing as tear that comes to my eye every time I see that character because it sucks. Miller. Joey, that one's for you. Tear sucks. Don't you agree? Ow.
Fireviews.
Oh no.
Why?
So close. Let me in! No.
That part is, there's probably some guy who actually wants to watch like Mirror's Edge or something, then he has to listen to this.
I can leave it. Play it.
Don't
worry, it's also me just failing over and over again. What a surprise. I'm so shocked. Oh. I got to the latest death ever. I don't think I've been punching him like 2 feet upstairs. Come on, then. I'm horrible.
I want to play a mattress.
Oh. Apparently Joey will rape me. Sounds more like a jump kick. I'm dead. God, why am I? Where do I go?
Ow.
Without getting just raped by SWAT team. They're swatting me.
Did you get it swatted on stream?
Yes, I am. It just, it's also happening in game though. Ah, no. Why?
Oh, this Loki on my team bought the Slither skin. Oh, what a faggot.
Wow, that's great. That's one great. Completely different skin. Why? Oh, why? And God damn it. And another one. Assisting Tino all night.
I'm dead. Why?
How do you pull up the Twitch account for Assisting Tino all night, Michael? For your favorite account.
Why? Who is that?
I'm assuming possibly Nathaniel or Dominic or Seth.
He's too grounded to do anything.
Oh yeah, he probably can't even get on the internet. His mom like sold it.
Yeah.
His mom sold his internet to McDonald's. What just happened?
Yeah, Dad, believe it.
I think I just got something pop up on my screen telling me how to beat it. I failed so many times. Ow! Jesus, these guys are so mean.
That was fun. Now I feel better.
Yeah, you can just feel better about how you play games by watching my Mirror's Edge stream. I'm bad at this game.
I want this enemy die! Who was that? Callie, I don't know why, what's that 2-hit kill? Then there's a 30-second respawn, yeah, and we're winning and I want to quit, just because of that, someone kill me. Is it, maybe it's Kelsey Irwin.
Yeah, I got one all wrong, bitch. Yo, wait, what did I get all wrong? You talking about tier? Melody doesn't suck.
Oh, don't see that. Well, hey guys, welcome to ET Games.
Oh, Joey's obviously. Shut up, Joey. Joey is definitely, fisting Tina all night. Where did you get the other one?
What?
No.
I saw the picture, Joey.
No, I'm saying Joey. Is Joey the other one? Did Joey 1v1 himself in Club Penguin?
Did he take the bait, mate?
Okay, he was all. It's pretty sexy, Joey.
Fantastic.
Ow. Fantastic. Joey, that's pretty sexy.
Oh, I'm glad how my board just died instantly. Why?
Jump kick.
Why?
Oh, you're playing as Artemis.
Yeah. Like ow! I just lost all my health from stupid Vulcan, whatever.
The point when I was talking to myself, the food was low and I got too far. Oh yeah, man.
Someone killed me.
Joey, do I think
no,
you're
no, we better surrender.
Ah, why? No! I killed every enemy but one!
Yeah, I got the final kill. I'm the greatest.
Ah, why? Holy crap.
Kill me.
I'm terrible at fighting in this game.
This team free no home.
Oh, look at the stat at the top right. So far, you have not shot at anyone. It's a great thing to put on top of your screen.
A little more.
Punch. Joey, I love how you made the fake account before you made the other one. Ow. God.
Of course!
Fuck. I hate this right now in this game. I'm really bad at this game for no reason. There we go. I probably just start stealing weapons more. That'd probably help. I'm just wait.
No, stealing is bad.
I'm gonna steal weapons and just throw them away and not shoot at anyone. That's for gay people only. Ow. Ah. Ow, why? God damn it. I probably look at my screen instead of the chat. Cause I gotta just beat this. This is certain whistle.
Mine's apparently ready to launch.
Mine isn't. Ah, why? Ah, God, I'm the worst at this game. Joey, any tips on how to beat this? Let's do. Welcome to EB Games. Kill me! Just do it! Okay, you give me the why did it turn my screen? Ah, why? Well, that was confusing. I wouldn't have died, but you know, my game just had a stroke.
Pocket League.
Yeah, that's actually what I was gonna change the stream's name to. No, never mind, I was gonna change it to Hot Pocket League. Yeah, we're almost. It's almost time for AIDS on Ice 10. Fuck you, Joey. You know that was bullshit. I got screwed by the game. Jump kick.
I'll see that.
Jump kick. Ow! Whoa. Holy crap! Oh, look at that! Look at those elite shadows right there. That's one great shadow. These fuck! Look at this! How am I supposed to beat this guy? He can see me through the ground! Ah! He's so scary! What is this shadow doing? He's so scary!
Forget how to play Rocket League.
You probably played it more recently than I have.
This is my first time in.
Yeah, report him for walls. Ow, why are there so many? No. I'm hiding under the stairs now. If I can see shadows, I'm sure he's looking right at me. My dad works at Nintendo.
My dad is...
Why? Why did it turn me again? What the hell? He's so scary.
My dad was in a movie, you know. My dad's an actor. He, Santino. Santino, my dad was in a movie called Fisting Fireman 9.
Why?
Do you remember that from South Park?
No.
Do you remember that from South Park?
No.
Oh, Butters went to the movie theater. He's like, yeah, Mom, I saw Dad at the movie theater. A movie? What movie did he see? Oh, he went to see a movie called Fisting Fireman 9. I didn't see 1 to 8, but it must have been a sad movie because Dad came out with a bunch of tissues. Hey, that's Butters.
I hate this game. But
of course.
That one guy with the LMG up at the top is an asshole. What a cheat.
Of course.
Yeah, but I'm just gonna leech parkour. And a punch. Punch. What is happening?
Reunited.
I climbed through his legs. His body went so far. Oh, this game is weird and great sometimes.
I'm missing one achievement, and I'm 64%.
Oh, it's the drive however many kilometers, sure.
Yeah.
That takes like 8 hours. I'm just sitting and driving in circles.
Splish splash, I was taking a bath. 15,
jump.
Were you splish splash?
Jump. Die, 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 die. Ah, you saw me. Fired like hell. Fuck it. I'm going for it. Got him. Yes. 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 One enemy left. I swear to God, if I die on the fourth enemy.
Oh.
Thanks. I might think of doing that. What? Why did I turn again? Fear.
That sounds like a good idea.
There's one enemy left. Yeah, you saw that? It's a great idea.
Yeah.
I might do it.
You should do it. Please. Do it to the fans.
I don't have a camera because of this magical little thing called I didn't buy a Kinect, because why the hell would I want to that, even though it's actually really good in Xbox One, apparently.
Do it for the vine.
Do for the stream. I killed every enemy. Can I progress now? Why is there just a keyboard sitting on a wall by cameras? Watch, I probably didn't even need to kill all the enemies. Oh, shit. Am I lost again, like, every 5 seconds? Let me out, please. I have glitchy shit. No, I'm not picking up a gun. F that. Joey, I can pick up a gun, I'm just not doing it.
But
look at that stat at the top right, because you're gonna get to this. So far you've not fired a shot at anyone. I'm not gonna break that streak. I'm just a pimp like that. Look, I can pick up a gun, I just don't want it. Look, I have an LMG now. Fuck that. Yay! Oh no, this is how you gotta do it. You just... Woohoo. Where am I supposed to go? How do I get in there? There's a red door, that's where I have to go then. I swear, if there's like an enemy glitching through a floor somewhere I have to kill, I'm gonna be so mad. F it, I'm going back to the beginning. Oh, never mind.
Donald Trump.
Where the fuck am I supposed to go? How do I get lost this game? I think I get lost in this game more than any other person I've ever seen.
Santino, did I tell you that,
I think I am actually supposed to use a gun. Wait, who only has one nut? Trevor Lucci?
Trevor. That's what all of this hockey team that gets called. Apparently they do really gay stuff.
Oh wait, never mind. I know what I have to destroy now. I have to destroy these.
One left throw. He said that he only had one.
I'm an idiot.
Having one nut.
Yeah, break.
And he said if the hockey team was gonna win the championship, he'd show everyone his left nut.
But is it like in a jar somewhere?
And a pet it. And a pedo stash.
He has a mullet?
Yeah, and a pedo stash. Yeah.
God. How?
This will suck.
No, it isn't more than hungry. More like Trev Nut. Well, not Trev. What a this game confuses me way more than it ever should. I am very stupid with this game. Oh, I destroyed that one by kicking it. Why can't I do that the other ones?
Kicking? I'm gonna do some kicking.
Oh my god, this takes so long. Joey, I need you to look up if I'm doing this right now. I'm confused. Doing it right? Well, teach me what to do. No, I can't do it myself. Do you know how difficult that is? I have to, like, do things. Stuff.
Santino, are you Young Thug in disguise? That is a yes.
Most would be. No, I'm probably with Zoe in disguise.
What a story, Mark.
I love how I look up server room, Mirror's Edge, and the first thing I see is help. So I'm not the only one. Fuck you.
Yeah, it's real. the only one.
Oh, you can only destroy one of each set. Oh, well, that's stupid. Most of them are, one guy was just giving tips on how to beat the enemies. Okay, where's the last server set? Wait, didn't I already do that? I did already fucking do that. I hate this game sometimes. I swear, the door just lets me in now. Oh, of course, what a surprise. I hate this game. I really do sometimes. Why don't you just go die in Smite, Michael?
I'm not playing Smite anymore.
Why don't you just die in Rocket League? Smite isn't even done downloading yet. Oh, let's get right to the nudes. I can't do that yet.
Let's get right into the nudes.
He should get right into the noose and just
answer your home.
Oh, look at that helicopter animation right there. Oh, it's so good. Great animation.
Is it your host, Killer Keemstar?
Yes.
This
professional cutscene.
Didn't he drop the N-bomb a few times on the stream? Exactly.
Oh, Joe, you dropped the N-bomb. I'm gonna show that to some people. Let's just say I know
who the bigger fish are. When you about to poop. Callahan.
Why us? We're no threat.
Classic warfare. Break the lines of communication.
Domin-